our whole thought process of bringing the exotic meats to the Tampa Bay area was to give people an opportunity to try different things that they normally wouldn't get to try.
I think it's appalling. I think, you know, that we as a society have to define, you know, what we consider morally and ethically acceptable.